From Casualty to Star Wars. See Daisy Ridley in epic throwback. Daisy Ridley might have a huge role in Star Wars, but do you remember her appearance in Casualty? The 25-year-old shot to fame after being cast in the lead role of Rey in the Star Wars sequel trilogy. Star Wars: The Last Jedi premieres in the UK tonight and Daisy's stardom only looks set to rise. She certainly made an impression on the red carpet, wowing in a black off-the-shoulder gown with a matching choker. Accessorising with a pair of see-thorugh stiletto heels, silver bangles and diamond earrings, the beauty oozed futuristic glamour. The beauty polished off the look with a silver manicure and dramatic winged eyeliner. Her big break came when Star Wars: The Force Awakens was released in 2015, and since then, she's also won roles in Peter Rabbit and Chaos Walking. She will, of course, star in the 9th Star Wars film, which is slated for a 2019 release date. But 4 years ago, when Daisy was struggling to make it big, she had a one-episode cameo in Casualty. She starred in the BBC drama as a character called Fran Biddingfield, appearing during a fairground scene. As she and regular character Robin Miller, Amanda Henderson, wandered around and played on some dodgems, Fran made a comment about the state of nursing. She said, "I visited my old man in hospital a few weeks ago and the nurses, what they had to do, basically you're just glorified chambermaids, aren't you?" Soon enough, things go bad when a spaced-out drug addict in an Easter bunny suit has an accident on the ghost train. Robin, who had been skiving off work for the day, soon has more to worry about than she thought she might. After Casualty, Daisy had small roles in Younger's, Toast of London, Silent Witness and Mr. Selfridge. The following year she got her big break and became an overnight celebrity, also voicing her character of Rey in Star Wars video games and TV series. Star Wars: The Last Jedi is the 8th installment in the franchise and follows Rey quite closely. In the film, Rey develops her newly discovered abilities under the guidance of Luke Skywalker, Mark Hamill. He's unsettled by the strength of her powers while elsewhere, the Resistance prepares to battle the First Order.